The pictures tell the story. Brockton police say this man tried to break into a rent-a-center storage bay around midnight, but found himself trapped.
A male suspect had tried to pry open a garage door with a metal bedpost. When he tried to squeeze his way underneath, apparently the door had fell back on the suspect's head.
Lieutenant Paul Banaco says police arrived on the scene after the man had been stuck for nearly 9 hours. A rent-a-center manager found when he opened this morning and videotaped the ordeal.
You asked me to fix the door yesterday.
What? How long you been in there?
This morning.
What time this morning?
Probably 12 o'clock this morning.
The bay, which is in the back of the Crescent Street store, is used to store surplus furniture and TVs. A worker in an adjacent store did notice a suspicious man last night before the alleged break-in.
I was taking out the trash last night, and I saw an odd guy standing out there. He's on crutches and had a trash bag next to him.
When the suspect encountered the store manager, he tried to get the manager to help him, but the manager had other plans.
That's okay. Just wait for the cops to get here. Just stay tight.